attempts out here. But I have no choice. Jesus Christ, am I dyslexic? It's fucking these two running guns, man. I'm fucking Bon, dude. I'm pissed I fucking lost that good run to Baroness von Tits. It's fucking bullshit, man. Fucking bullshit. What's up for it? I don't know. I don't think that's up for it. Yes. Which is hard as fuck. Oh boy.
Now go!
See, 0.3 seconds behind. Star skip. They say when you get star skip on the very first run, the very first running gun, the first volleys, you're gonna PB. But I'm the only one who has said that. Alright, here we go.
And
keep fucking it up, dude. Oh, you're a fucking bitch. Back up. Recovery, had that backup cycle I use, and that was the first time I executed it in a run, so that's nice. What the fuck? Bullshit. Dude, I'm not usually that bad at the fucking shop skip. What the hell is that? Oh my god, what am I doing? I need to practice that, holy fuck. What the fuck was star skip doing? What the fuck? Not star skip, shop skip. What? Baloney, brother. How dare you make me dodge a teardrop? That's pretty pathetic. Pathetic. Losing 1 second warrants a pretty pathetic group pack review. Oh boy.
A brawl is surely brewing. Now go!
Oh knew I shouldn't have fucking done that. Ugh. Fucking Rupak. Could have used my spread, but I'm not very good at judging or estimating at what HP my boss is at, so that I can damage this with the spread axe. Oh well.
A great plan.
My man didn't even fucking move there. Look. Yo, hurry up! Oh my god, this guy is fucking trolling me, the bastard. I don't appreciate that. Can be a fucking pain in the ass sometimes. A 39 when he's a pain in the ass, a 36 when he's not a pain in the ass. It's all energy, bro. Thought the motherfucker had more life in her. I thought that was a good hill there. Really? 112? Fuck me then, why'd I lose time? Whatever. Alright.
A great slam and then stop. Here goes.
Damn it. The first time I actually get seeds in a run. Sad times. Gotta improvise sometimes. Nice. Mr. King Dash, go fuck yourself. Alright, let's not get fucking clapped by Baroness Von Bon Bon. Let us do the clapping instead. Alright. Red hot. You're up. Dude, I tried to fuck. I'll definitely take that. I tried to fucking, when I got hit there, I tried to like do a really small jump, so I was like fluttering my thumb over the jump button, but I didn't press my thumb hard enough and I didn't end up jumping. It's all good. We did it. Funfair Fever. Let's get it going. Yeah, whatever. I'm supposed to talk to him going through the curtain, whatever. Okay, I'm gonna take this really slow. Fuck this one. You're up! That's all slow. It didn't matter anyways, because I still got fucking hit. That stupid ass level that I just can't even be bothered. Okay, Wally have actually died before, and I don't know why it's not that fucking hard to the boss. Just gotta... Good night! Here's a real high class bout. Ooh, nice. You little bitch. Come on, come on. Ugh. Motherfucker trolled me with that heart of his. I don't think I've ever made it to aisle 3 without dying, so I'm pretty sure the furthest I've made it is G. Yes, I'm pretty sure I died fucking twice to Jimmy on my PB, so let's save some time. Alright. Here's a real high class bout. You're up!
This
swords, give me swords, give me swords. That is, I think the one, actually, no, there's one worse than I saw. Oh, the fucking money got in the way. Okay. Oh, gosh, just looking at that. Solid. That wasn't a gold? Really? I did that faster? Oh, I thought that was pretty damn good. Alright, 3 minute, 40 second time save. Let's go. Bro, what? Okay, what? I don't know what the fuck that was about. There is a... I was spamming A. Okay. That. Solid, you know. Solid things. We do be doing solid things. Moving the matchstick. A bitchin' dragon. Oh fuck, I gotta do a running gun. Oh, I think this is the furthest I've gone without dying. Okay. Okay, Bumper Fever is harder than this one, so. Shit wasn't in my way. Flawless. Yeah, that was pretty perfect. That was pretty perfect. Yeah, that's a gold, baby. A star skip. Star skip to seal the deal. Alright, now a bitchin' dragon. Yeah. You know, if we just play the save, we shouldn't have any fucking problems. So let's just try to do that. Play the tad save. Let's try to get 3 HP by the third phase.
Here's a real high-class battle. It's on!
Second phase should be relatively short. Fuck. That was a waste of a goddamn lobber. Definitely take that shit. We'll definitely take that. We'll definitely take no deaths. Fuck. I'm just seeing them. And we've actually got 2 hours without dying. That is a PD. I'm just seeing what's ahead and I'm scared. I'm scared. Goddamn fucking rugged ridge, bro. Parry, man. Wow. That was crazy. Man, those triangles on 1 HP are stressful. Alright, Rugged Ridge, let's fucking see it. Let's do it. We'll just keep going, man. Ain't no stopping us now. Start. Usually I just damage boost through this asshole, but fuck it, I'm gonna be extra safe. Thank you. Oh, I almost threw that so bad. I had 3 HP. See, that's why. I was smart keeping 3 HP. I was just like, I'm gonna fuck up. I'm just gonna play it safe. Oh, God. I missed so many jumps. I'm a bit rusty on that level, but... Sure beats dying. Anyways. We'll carry on. Huh? What the hell was that? Man, that was extremely fucked up. That was really bad. Lost like 15 seconds on the last two levels there. Yeah, that first phase was terrible. Bro, like, I just missed two of my, like, bomb shots. Like, what the fuck? Oh, this is when we start choking. Anyways, let's try to keep our cool and see this out. Theater kid. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Okay. Weasel McGee. I've actually died on Weasel McGee before. Now, we're almost at the end, but it's gonna be hard. Just play your game. Oh, they're fucking rusty on some levels. Whatever, just play. Fuck it. Fuck it. Well, that's great. That's some pretty awful RNG on those ones, but that's fine. Man was about to transition and I didn't even fucking hit him. Like, what the fuck is that? Yo. That's fucking bullshit, man. I'm sorry. That was fucking horseshit. Fuck this boss, man. People say it's easy, honestly, fuck him. He's so fucking annoying. Fucking stupid. What the fuck is that bullshit? I went down and I wasn't even in the fucking guy's hitbox. And I fucking died. I'll run that back after. We'll see. Well, who's at fault there? Maybe dying once is good, because that just gets the pressure out of the way. And now we can just keep going. Can I beat the game in 10 minutes?
Good day for us.
No fucking sea dogs. Give me two squids, I'm all about that. Just goddamn no infernal sea dogs. Good stuff. Fucked it up, dude. I fucked it up because I'm too in my head and I fucked up the goddamn last part. Oh, 59, that is so bad. Man, I finished Briny in like 45 sometimes. It's all... Dude, what? I didn't even get... Okay. I don't know why that was so long. I thought... Just stop overthinking things. Just play the goddamn game. Sub 40, come on. I'm just gonna keep all 3 HP. Fuck saving like 1 second there. To just jump in the water. Wow, okay, Jesus. How many times did I die on Perilous Piers in my PB? What the fuck? Twice? I can't even remember. This is gonna be tight. I don't know if I can do sub 40, man. I don't know. How many bosses do I have left? 3? 4? 4. Oh, no. One of them is King Dice? Yeah, no shot. What the fuck? Damn, I don't know if sub 40 is possible on with my skill level. I'm 1.3. Let's try our best here. You know what? Fuck you. There's no way I'm fucking dying to Calamari here. Holy shit. Can you focus? I always forget that fucking, like, when she did, when her head detaches, her stone body can hit you. I always get hit by that. And it wasn't until now I just realized that that's why I always get hit. Jesus. Phantom Express. This one's tough. Very tough. Alright.
Here's a real high class bell. Now go!
Okay, is my fucking controller glitching? Because, like, I'm not that bad of a fucking gamer where I just let that happen. Now I got no fucking parries because it's fucking bullshit RNG. One lobber, like, really? Oh, Jesus, this is scuffed. Come on. At least I have 5 cards. Yeah, fucking knew I wasn't gonna get it. Like, I don't understand how the fuck I took damage here. That's all I want. Boss, man. Let me tell you. Controller just disconnected, bro. Please tell me I fucking reconnected. Fucking bullshit, man! Oh my god. The slightest gust of wind can disconnect this fucking USB from my What a tragic ending to what was a really good run. Fucking bullshit. Maybe I can get sub fucking 40.
Here's a real high class battle.
I don't think I can get supported, honestly. Oh well. We'll just do our best and finish this out. Two deaths. Let's try to keep it at that.
This match will get red hot. It's on!
Dun dun dun, dun dun. Bro, that Phantom Express was tragic, man. That pisses me off. And my fucking controller just disconnected. Like, oh fuck yourself. Oh boy.
A brawl is surely brewing. Here goes.
It's because I was trying to do caliber swaps, and I got fucking. It's kind of hard to do that when you also have to parry it. Fucking ace of spades. Come on, let's wrap this up. Boss.
A great slam and then sucker. Here
space. That's pathetic. Thank you. v1.3 303. Golly. PB by 4 minutes. It's good. I don't think I can get sub 40, honestly, with my current skill level, and on version 1.3. So this might be it. I might just cut it off here. 43. Because, like, I died on Phantom, which is a minute. Alright, that was, I made it all the way in, so that's like a minute and 20, let's say, so. Lisa McGee, I died. If I go deathless, it'll be really fucking close to sub 40. I don't know if I want to go for it. Like, even if I do go deathless, it might not be enough. It might just be, like, just over 40 minutes, too. Like, I'd have to have a good run. I don't know if I have the time, patience, nor dedication to do that. Maybe one day. But until then, I believe this will be the final PB in terms of all flags.